Good morning, students. On the behalf of Paramount Public School, I am your maths teacher, Mrs. Rubel. I hope you all are fine. Beta, today we are going to start our chapter 6.
Yes, we are going to start chapter 6, money. We need money to buy things. कोई भी चीज़ अगर हमने खरीदनी है तो उसके लिए हमें मनी की ज़रूरत पड़ती है. Our money is available in the form of rupees and notes. जो मनी है हमारे पास रुपीज और नोट्स की फॉर्म में होती है. These are coins. 50 पैसे coin, 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 5 rupee coin, 10 rupee coin and these are notes that we use. 1 rupee note, 2 rupee note, 5 rupee note and so on. Now on next page, page number 86, your exercise 6A. In this exercise, one picture is given to you. Question is, check the prices of various things at shop and find the cost of the following. एक शॉप की पिक्चर हमें दी हुई है. सो मैनी थिंग्स आर गिवन हेयर एंड देयर कॉस्ट इज ऑल्सो गिवन. फर्स्ट थिंग इज बैट. कॉस्ट ऑफ बैट इज रुपीज 145. कॉस्ट ऑफ बॉल इज रुपीज 65. हॉकी रुपीज 325. फुटबॉल 239. डॉल रुपीज 95. टेडी बियर रुपीज 230. ब्लॉक गेम रुपीज 145. दीज थिंग्स आर गिवन टू अस इन दिस पिक्चर. So first question is, find the cost of a cricket bat and a ball. So look at picture, find out cost of cricket bat. Cricket bat is of rupees 145. So write it over here. And cost of ball is rupees 65. Write cost of ball in second fill up. Now which sign is here? Plus sign is here. So add both of these numbers. So total amount of cricket bat and ball is rupees 210. Second question is a football and a block game. Cost of football is rupees 239. Rupees 239 given in the picture. And cost of block game is rupees. This is block game and its cost is rupees 145. Again addition sign is there. So cost of both things by adding them you get rupees 384. Third part is a teddy bear and a doll. Cost of teddy bear is rupees 230 and cost of doll is rupees 95. Cost of both things, add them, you get rupees 325. Fourth part is a teddy bear and a block game. Cost of teddy bear is rupees 230. Cost of block game is rupees 145. By adding these both numbers, you get rupees 375. Fifth part is a hockey stick and a cricket bat. Cost of hockey stick is, this is hockey stick, its cost is rupees 325 and cricket bat is rupees 145. When we add these two, we get rupees 470. With these questions, your exercise 6A is completed and solve this exercise on your book with neat and clean handwriting. I hope you all understood it. Thanks.